Hello, my beautiful babies. Welcome to Call Language. I am Mrs. Obaze and we are going to have fun. But before we start, let's know the ground rules. Always wear your face masks. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, face, and mouth with unwashed hands. Always wash your hands regularly. So, sit back and enjoy a jolly ride. Today, we'll be looking at double letter E. As you can see in your workbook, double letter E. Yes, E as an egg, but what we'll be learning today is how double letter E sounds. Double letter E has the long E sound. As in double letter E in C, double letter E in feet, double letter E in sweep, double letter E in feel, double letter E in B, double letter E in Lee, double letter E in cheese, double letter E in flick. Double letter E in sleep. Double letter E in P. Double letter E in me. Double letter E in D. Double letter E in tree. Double letter E in flea. Double letter E in so many other words. Now, let's take examples of double letter E words. Beat, between, sleep, cheek, creek, cheese, green, free, knee, meeting, 16, sheet, sneeze, street. All those words displayed right now have one thing in common, which is double letter E. And when you come across double letter E, it changes from the E sound to the long E sound. Like in all of these words, you can see beat, between, sleep, cheek, creek, feel, tree, knee, meeting, 16, sheet, sneeze, street, sleep, B, Lee, P. All those words have double letter E. Okay, let's look at sentences with double letter E. He fell into a deep sleep. Will the queen feed our three sheep? The queen's sick, sweet beeswas. I will meet you next to the tree. She lost three teeth in the creek. Maybe we will see you at the reef. We may need to sweep the street. I feel sick and want to go to sleep. I like to keep my feet under the sheet. The heads of my feet itch a lot. The heels of my feet itch a lot. The bee is chasing me up the tree. The jeep crossed the creek on steel wheels. The queen peeled back her green sheets to go to sleep. These are double letter A sentences. I hope you really had a lovely time learning about double letter A. Do well to attempt the quiz and do your assignment and submit your work in school. It's really been an exciting time today. So, bye now.